Mazrui's body arrived early on Sunday morning. Kenya Coast was in a somber mood as the late professor was laid to rest. The renowned scholar was buried close to Fort Jesus in Mombasa Old Town. Amongst those who attended the service, Mining Cabinet Secretary Najib Balala, Chief Justice Willie Mutunga, Mombasa Senator Hassan Omar, and County Governor Hassan Joho. Mazrui is survived by his two wives and five children.